Welcome back, everyone, to another Diaconda sectional production hosted by Deathstroke9. Today we're going to be reacting to Steely Dan, Black Cow.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back. All right. Hello. If you're new here, welcome to the channel. My name is Daniel, also Deathstroke9. I listen to music, try to figure out what the lyrics and the music mean to me, try to figure out what the songs mean, and also just enjoy some good music. So if that sounds interesting to you, consider subscribing to the channel if you enjoy the content. Now, we've been doing lots of Steely Dan recently, and I've had a lot of requests for quite a few different songs by them, and this was the next one on my list. So today we're coming with Steely Dan, Black Cow. All right, let me look up the lyrics. Steely Dan, Black Cow lyrics. There we go. All right. So I've got the lyrics up in one tab, and I've got the actual official audio from Steely Dan's official YouTube page on the other tab, and I have no idea what this is about, but we're gonna find out. All right, been loving Steely Dan since we started this. I never thought I would like music like this too, which makes it very interesting. I come from a more metal music background, so yeah, this is exciting. Let me know what else you'd like me to react to in the comments, and let me know what other Steely Dan tracks you'd like me to get to next. All right, let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Steely Dan, Black Cow. Ooh. I like that drum beat. As always, smooth as
in the corner
anything
of my eye, I saw you in Rudy's. You were very high. You were high. It was a crying disgrace.
They saw your face
on the counter by your keys. Was it book of numbers and your remedies? So I'd rage, and they tell you so. You should know how all the pros play the game.
You change your name
like a gangster on a wrong. You will stagger home to your precious one.
As always, very, very, very smooth music from the Dan. I don't know what we've got going here, though. Let's take a look at this. In the corner of my eye, I saw you in Rudy's and you were high. All right, so you're on drugs. That's what I'm getting so far. It was a disgrace. They saw your face. On the counter by your keys was a book of numbers and your remedies. So like your phone book and your medicine book. One of these surely will screen out the sorrow. So, but where are you tomorrow? I would assume the remedies, right? The drugs? What's going to screen out the sorrow? I can't cry anymore while you run around. Break away, just when it seems so clear that it's over now. Drink your big black cow and get out of here. What does he mean by big black cow? Let me know in the comments, please. Is it a reference to a type of drugs? To a type of drug? Is it a reference to a type of drugs? Cool. So he's like, I'm done worrying about you. I can't cry anymore while you run around. I'm gonna break away. And just when it seems so clear that you're it's over now, you go back. You went through rehab and everything, and now you're back. And down to Green Street, there you go, looking so outrageous. They tell you so. You should know how all the pros play the game. You change your name. Like a gangster on the run, you will stagger homeward to your precious one. I'm the one who must make everything right. Talk it out till daylight. Is this like a breakup song almost? It sounds like so. So you're on drugs? Yeah, that's my interpretation of it. And I'm going to elaborate on that when we finish it. Let's keep going. 3, 2, 1, Steely Dan, Black Cow. Oh, precious one, I'm the one. I love the musical complexity of this music. Like, there's so much going on. I love it. Yeah, so it sounds like someone who has who's in a relationship with someone that they didn't know was a drug addict, and they find out they're an addict of some kind, and now they're struggling to make ends meet, and this person just keeps going back even when they shouldn't be. I saw you in Rudy's, and you were very high. You were high. It was a disgrace. They saw you. They knew. On the counter by your keys was a book of numbers and your remedies. Surely one of these will screen out the sorrow, but where are you tomorrow? I can't even cry anymore while you run around and break away. And just when it seems so clear that it's over, you drink your big black cow, and I want you to just get out of here. And down to Green Street, there you go, looking just outrageous. And they tell you so. You should know how all the pros play the game. You should change your name. You're acting like a gangster on the run. And you're going to stagger homeward to your precious one, which would be the person talking, I would assume. I'm the one who must make everything right and talk it out till daylight. You know what? I don't care anymore. Why do you run around and break away? And just when it seems so clear that it's over now, drink your big black cow. Get out. I'm done putting up with this. And yet they said that earlier in the song. So it reminds me a little bit of Do It Again in this kind of circling mentality of, nope, never really gonna change. All right, let's keep going. Let's finish this song off. 3, 2, 1, go. Steal again, Black Cow. Black Cow, and get out of here. We'll be right back. jazzy. Might be one of the most jazzy songs we've heard by them so far. Again, fade out. They do that with almost all their songs. There we go. Steely Dan, Black Cow. And I kind of said what I think the song's about. This song sounds straightforward to me. However, as always, you know, I don't get all the references every time. You know, like, so I saw you in Rudy's. Where's that? You know, where's the other? There's another reference. Going down Green Street or whatever. So let's check Google. Let's see Steely Dan, Black Cow lyrics meaning. Let's see what we've got here. Okay, general comment. The black cow can be a candy-like mixed high-powered beverage, or it can include a root beer float. Let's see what we've got. What is songfacts.com? Awesome website, again. Black cow has a number of lyrical interpretations. Troubled relationship, that's what I got. Ode to self-doubt, commentary on nightlife, could be that too. Or a reference to Hindu culture. Could be about a jazz composer. Okay. Yeah, a girl. Oh, it's a guy talking about a girl. I hear a girl talking about a guy in that song. A black cow is a beverage. Depending on where you live, it can be a milkshake or Coke float. But something you get a soda fountain where the song takes place. Okay. Huh. Yes, it definitely added layers of complexity as the song went on. All right. So, yeah, I definitely got a troubled relationship. I did not catch on to they're talking at like a bar, or not necessarily a bar, like at a soda machine or a soda fountain place. And a black cow is, according to these people, some type of beverage. Okay. And not even an alcoholic one, which is what I thought it was. All right. My personal interpretation remains the same. I personally hear a guy on drugs and the girl's the one who's talking, and she has to try and keep fixing everything, and it's just from their like addiction, and it's messing up their life. But yeah, I like the song, very good. A nice jazzy groove, you know. Yeah, so that's about all I have to say about that. Thank you for watching. If you're new here, again, if you like these types of videos, consider subscribing to the channel. We've got lots of Steely Dan content already on here and lots more on the way. And anything else you want. If you want to support the channel, check out the link in the description. There's a Patreon, and through the Patreon you get access to exclusive videos, soon to be exclusive album reviews. And also, what's the other thing? Oh, yeah, you get to request stuff, and your requests are given priority. Thank you very much for watching. Deathstroke 9, out. Let me know what you think the song's about and what else you'd like me to react to next.